Sounds good. Let's do it.
When I first started playing music, I was about 14, 15, anything on the radio, and just think like, wow, I thought of a cooler singing part than they did. And then I guess that's how it started.
I was always really interested in music, and when I was about 16, 17, I started dabbling. Nick started playing guitar since he's been a little boy. Fab started playing a little later on. Met Albert when we were about 18.
I think right as we were doing the Modern Age, we were on the verge of, you know, like, is this even gonna work out? I think it just finally, like, came together, like, where the work started paying off.
Well, the Ramones are partly responsible for a lot of how we sound. So many different varieties of artists, different styles of music. It's not just like we listened to rock and roll and that was it, you know. It's just, I think we just wanted to play music, and right now the style we fit in the most to is rock and roll. But you don't have to only like rock and roll to like us.
The song really draws from different influences, sort of a vast record that you can't really classify.
And yet it all works together pretty well, I think.
Also, there's a hidden track, a cover from Prince.
What Prince song do we cover?
I'm just joking, sir.
Totally not saying the right thing to make us look cool, right?
Songs is very difficult and fun and difficult, and the fun is that it's difficult, and the difficulty is that it's difficult. Oh man.
Wow, I get it, man.
I am very cool.
Cut. Do it again.
I am very cool. People even like talk about it like in their spare time. It's pretty funny.
The whole thing about videos is that sometimes like it takes away from good songs, and then it makes boring songs entertaining to look at, gives it a whole visual thing. And when like the visual and audio can like combine, that's the best kind of video, I think.
Expecting anything, all this, like any kind of hype or anything like that. But I think we'll come through in the end. I'm not trying to set a trend or be popular or just, you know, just play good music. It's pretty simple, it's pretty straightforward. No, I-